Senegalese officials on Thursday banned a demonstration planned for Friday in the capital to denounce irregularities in the management of funds meant for pandemic control. A decree by the head of the Dakar region said the protest venue, a large square near the National Assembly, was undergoing major transport works. The main opposition Yewwi Askan Wi coalition had called for the rally to denounce government corruption. Another demo was held last Friday over the same. A report by Senegal's Auditor General said that over $1 billion earmarked for COVID-19 response had been mismanaged by officials. The government denied the claim, saying only a tiny fraction of the money had been misused, and vowed to go after those implicated. The opposition is keen to seize on the report to pile criticism on President Macky Sall, who is thought to be considering a third bid for the presidency in 2024.